I see 80-year-old guys whipping burger. You got to ask yourself, are the consequences you get for taking part in my religious censorship worth it? I'm John Milton Briggs.